I chose UCLan to study forensic science because of the facilities. I didn't find anywhere else that had near enough as good crime scene houses as we do, and the labs and everything. It's just perfect. So we study anything from vehicle crime, volume crime, so like robberies, burglaries, car break-ins, all the way up to body recovery, murders, fire, everything like that.
This course is very practically driven. It's very much sort of from a crime scene perspective. So we cover all aspects of students never having looked at a crime scene before, from basic level crimes all the way through and including crime scene management by the time that they've finished the course. We also have really good partnerships and placement opportunities with Greater Manchester Police. Lots of those students who go on and do those placements have gone on to get employment as well within that sector, so it's really a popular part of the course.
So on campus we've got tons of facilities. We've got crime scene post office, crime scene bar, crime scene houses, we've got laboratories, crime scene garages, photography suites, everything you could need to be a successful CSI.
We get students going on to do lots of things. Obviously we're quite heavily crime scene based, but we don't always go on to be CSIs, etc. We've had all sorts of things, so people going into the prison service, into the public sector. We've had people that go on to do photography backgrounds. Lots of our students go on to master's degrees as well, so yeah, employability is something that we're really pushing.
My tutors are one of the main reasons that I came to UCLan. Every single one of them that teaches on the course comes from a background in CSI and has so much experience, so I could listen to them all day, like, for endless stories.
What I love most about all of our tutors is that they're not here to trip you up, they're not here to make things hard for you. They kind of nurture your growth within the university, help you out whenever you need it. As long as you ask for it, they're always there.